Okay, so I'm gonna try to start my bike here. 1983 Honda Shadow. Are you serious? Let's see. Stay tuned. Okay, so bad news. It doesn't start because on the other bike, when we first got this bike, it came with a good starter. Dad took the starter out to put in the other bike to see if it ran because that one had a bad starter. And forgot to change it. So, he told the guy that when we give it to him, we're going to need the starter back and the battery. So, I guess no cold start. Hey, it'll be 5 month cold start in like 3 weeks. So, that'll even be better. It has fresh gas. So, I'll let the carbs, you know, soak it in all that crap. So, the next thing I'm going to do, I guess, I'll move it back up. Put it on the stand, if I can. And, let's see, what else do I need to do? I might turn the shocks around. And then I might call it a night. I don't know. I got a lot of videos to upload. So stay tuned for that one as well. The funniest thing just happened to me. Just like 2 seconds ago. I was moving the bike back up here. I was putting it on the stand. Well, I never got to the stand because of reason here. very funny. Very dangerous, too. When I got the bike, the kid, he's like 20s or whatever, put the shocks backwards. Well, as you can see, it's backwards, right? Well, look at this side. It just happened 2 minutes ago. Not even 2 minutes ago. 2 seconds ago. I was riding it all last year. And look at this, it just, you could say, it just came right off. Came right the fuck off. That's fucking dangerous right there. Fucking dangerous. Yeah. So I'm gonna put you on a tripod, and I guess I'll put this one backwards where it's supposed to be, and get the other one too. So, but here's the problem for me. I don't know how to put a shock on, and it's just, it's easy, put it on the right side, but how the fuck do you tighten it down? Yeah, well, let's get to it, you know? Okay, so I got the right tool there. You're just little nuts. Are you serious? This is how you tighten that? Wow, that's really cool. So let's see how it goes on from... So this side here, it went like this. Flip it up like this. That is weird. No. These are not adjustable. I hope I don't have to take this freaking thing here off. I would be pissed. Huh. Well, YouTube, let's think of this through. Is it because this is the shaft leg over here? The same thing over here? Yeah, I think so. Well, let's take this one over here. We're going to take this one off and switch this one on the other side first. Well, let's see what happens. I got a comfy chair for you, huh?
No, not really.
I have to get my dad out here to, you know, help me or whatever. Huh? That's a bolt. I can tell, you know, right here, this is a nut. On the bottom here, I don't know if you can see it, but right here. The kids that probably did this ain't smart. Probably lost a piece or two. Thinking, oh, the shocks are fine, and all that stuff. Because they were going to turn this into a bobber. And I guess in Wisconsin, you don't need turn signals, blinkers, you know, mirrors, anything like that. I don't know if Minnesota's the same way, but it probably is. You don't need any of that. Taking half the fucking exhaust off. Taking the exhaust off as well. Come on. Come on, get off. All because kids, you know. I can't get this one. I wonder. I take this shock off. How is this train gonna stay up? I don't know. I don't care. I'm gonna get the damn thing off anyway. One way or another. Top's coming, but I'm stuck. Exhaust, stay down there, huh? Okay. Wow. I never thought of that. Well, let's take this fucking thing off now. Oh, there we go. Now we have plenty of room. If you stay, buddy, I would really appreciate that, huh? Now let's take this side here. Let's see. That goes this way. No, we still don't. I tell you, these things are hard to put on. I gotta go get my father. He'll probably come in and say, "What the fuck you do?" Yeah, that's what he'll say. So, talk to you guys later.